Alright, Ashley, I'm coming. Let's see how annoying you are. Darn it. Okay, that crap's starting to remind me of, like, no joke, Daddy's starting to legitimately... What the hell is that down there? Or is that inside? No, it's up. Like, that's legitimately starting to remind me of the symbol from...
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help!
Way to announce your arrival, son. It's starting to... Oh, goddamn, I'm trying to find my words. Okay, yeah, sorry. It's starting to remind me of Miranda. Not Miranda's. Yeah, Miranda's goddamn thing. The puzzles they could have kept, they keep this one. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong one. I gotta look at the blue. Eventually, Sadler's gonna just walk in and be like, Jesus Christ, it's taking you so long. Why? And I'll be like, because I was never good at this one, bruh. I never was. Where's the blue one? There's gotta be the blue dial somewhere. Knew it! Absolutely, I knew it! I goddamn knew it! Knew something had to have been missing.
Ashley, you in there?
Oh, so she was in a fraternity. Yes, the real treasure of this game is in there.
Ashley. Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Boo! He doesn't have the damn red nine.
Let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders and... That went well.
You got a shit luck with women, Matt.
Hey, it's dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping.
That's an issue.
Salvation.
Yeah, no, that's a serious issue. Two bosses. And all this mess. Worst part is, you don't want to discard any ammo. I don't. So, I'm gonna bring the bolt thrower and use that a couple of times. At the very least, I can get my bolts back. That is the benefit to this weapon. So it might just be worth upgrading for that reason.
What do we do?
Father, trust me. And I need you to trust me too. And do exactly as I say. I'm gonna get you home safe.
Okay. Okay, Leon.
Get the hell out of here.
Okay.
Yeah, we should head up.
Get the ladder.
Me? Okay.
How did they not hear that? Oh, wait.
There's no way out.
Hold up. Hold on, actually. There we go. Thank God they're not coming upstairs, because they're kind of idiots. Sorry. Oh, I'll take those rounds. Tangible mines. How the hell do I use those? Gotcha. Glasses. Ooh! A gold token. I shall accept with gusto.
Okay, I've got you.
I mean, it's wet, Leon. You don't want to fall on her ass.
Hey, trust me.
See? You're really lucky he caught you. Falling like that, you'd have broken your ass.
Thanks.
Not a problem.
Bruce, I've secured Baby Eagle.
Copy that. Is she okay?
Affirmative.
Well done, Condor One. I'll dispatch a chopper ASAP. I'm sending you the coordinates for the extraction point. Make your way there, and don't let anything happen to Baby Eagle.
Copy that.
Hurry. The weather is getting worse. Roost out.
Oh, come on! Why would you put it there? There were plenty of places. There is a couple of places around here. God, the quarry's big enough for the goddamn chopper to come and land. And you're gonna
like I said, it's dangerous. Stay close.
Okay.
Gotcha. Come in here so I can save, because I'm a paranoid dick. I need to go and see the
Stay back.
Okay.
On me. Give me some space.
Okay.
Thanks. This door's now locked, isn't it? No, it isn't. Good. Right. Could have just gone down there, but I really needed to kill that woman. You have got to be kidding me. That just sucks all the balls. Oh, not getting that. Okay, right. Wait, does that mean I have free yellow stones? Holy crap, I have free yellow stones. Damn! I do not feel like using all free yellow stones on something like this.
Come on.
Hey.
And I really needed to see the merchant.
They're coming, get behind me.
God, what is wrong with these people?
Ow! Hola, señor Dick.
Give me space.
Okay.
On me. Stay back.
Got it.
Oh, nice. That's now available. Available. I said like it was never a thing anywhere. And I gotta get used to not doing that. Alright, I can see the innate benefits of this damn thing. I need to upgrade it. Red. Actually, there's now a health bar. That's good to know.
I have something I think you like.
I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
Probably. I'm paranoid as hell. I ain't gonna lie.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. We've been saving.
Grab that.
For the right customer. Ruby's all thank you. Wilden, what can I do you for? Your weapon, try that on for size. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Come back anytime.
You really? Village Chief Manor. The strong threat. No, I'm saving again. The strong threat. That's deeply concerning.
Hey, can we take a break?
Sorry, we need to keep moving.
Got it.
Yeah, unfortunately, we don't have the luxury of stopping right now. In fact, it's about to get a hell of a lot worse.
Hunnigan was right about the weather.
Dude, turn around, please. I need to take Ashley over to... What? Are you serious? I'm gonna keep making that mistake. You know what? The very least. At the very least, this thing is a goddamn silent weapon.
Come on.
Okay.
That's what I can say about it. time I Batmaned him. Oh, she took the ladder. I need to get her inside here.
Come on.
Okay.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Yeah, at the very damn least, I can turn around and say this thing is a silent weapon. Unless it's these guys just really are not programmed that well, because goddamn. Right, what have we got in here? An elegant bendel. Bingo. Be nice if that dropped. Oh, it did! Okay, yeah, definitely using this to get trousers like that down it now. Yeah, that's something to sell. Which way was I going? Through the house. I think I can make it out this way. Yeah. Oh. Crap. Whoa! No! If things weren't live before, now they are. It's getting off the wheel. Definitely upgrading the capacity to that. That hurt. Oh, really? That much for flash grenades? Ah, oh, that's cruel. That is cruel and unusual punishment right there. I need to, in case there was a bunch of plagas in the way. Wait, my balls are there? bolt was in the wall. Okay. Alright, fair enough. What the hell's waiting for us in the farm? Oh. Crap. Crap. I just realized I need to go back and deal with that savage mutt. This is not gonna be fun. And why you gotta put fire everywhere? That's stupid. That's annoying. That's annoying and that's really goddamn stupid. Why does it do that? It does not encourage me to stealth kill fools. Honestly, at the very least, I think I killed everybody between me and there. Hopefully, there's nobody waiting for me there. I'll be... What? Dude, hurry up. Like, I'll be legitimately upset if there is enemies on the way.